power plays early. Haven't gotten that third line out there 5-on-5 much yet. Jonas Siegenthaler back for Dougie Hamilton again. Michael McLeod's freed up, 2-on-1. McLeod to the front, score! Miles Wood does it again!
Shoot the puck. That's what I was talking about this time. He just has to race to the net, get a nice pass from Bastion, and chip that puck pass Markstrom. But again, you mentioned it earlier. We talked about the Devils' speed. Can they exploit the Flames a little bit with that speed? Just a little breakout out of the own zone, the stretch pass, and the little chip. And then Bastion finds a streaking Miles Wood, and he remains hot. McLeod, excuse me. It was Bastion who made the little chip.
Yep.
From the neutral zone, but McLeod makes a nice pass right across to Miles Wood, who gets in behind the Calgary defense with that speed.